ChatGPT has introduced a brand new feature called Tasks, and it's currently in beta, but could it be a new task management system that you use every single day? Today, we're going to explore it and share you in a bit more detail. So welcome, my name is Francesco. If you're new here to the channel, do subscribe. Welcome to Toolfinder. It's the best place to find productivity tools and AI tools. So head over to toolfinder.co. And if you did want to, you can check out our productivity and AI guide, which you'll find linked below for free. So obviously ChatGPT has a pretty powerful amount of users and they want them to help them to remember things. And previously you couldn't really set up notifications in ChatGPT. You can now. There is a new feature called Tasks, which can be accessed by beta at the moment, and it is very broken for me at least, but I wanted to show you around how it works in the very basic sense of it. So you can change your model to ChatGPT with scheduled tasks, and essentially from here, ask it, remind me at 10:45 to take the bins out, and you'll get a notification, whether that through Chrome, Mac, or whatever you're using it on, as well as iPhone as well. You'll get that notification. You could also get it through an email notification too, if you have that set up. So it's really helpful as a way to just nudge you, but you can also set it up with recurring reminders. For example, if you do something at 8 a.m. every single day, like meditate, then you could give it a meditation guide to follow every single morning at 8 a.m. You'll get a notification and be brought to the app following that guide. This can be also useful for groceries, maybe even for checking the Apple stock price every morning, whatever it might be that you may think of an idea of having, then you can do it. You could even ask it to journal you every single day. So for example, it sends you a journal, you write the journal through ChatGPT and setting up a few prompts that you might want to as well. There's also a way that you can connect it with web too, to demonstrate local news or maybe even news that you can use using Bing, which could be a great way to get a summary every single morning of local news. Now, I have tried to play around with it and it does work in some occasions and other occasions, but there should be, once out of beta, a bit more stability. Now, you can access on the right-hand sidebar a way to see all of your different tasks. You can see what's scheduled and what's completed. But most importantly, you can go in and edit things as well and see which ones that you want to loop or which ones you want to change and improve the instruction on. This feature can be incredibly helpful for doing small things that you do every single morning that might set you up to being a little bit better. It sort of reminds me of the Alexa / Google Home integration where it had that workflow set up. You eventually have a workflow where you press a button or it automatically does it for you, where it brings up everything you need to know in a daily summary, which could be an incredibly useful way to use AI. So that was ChatGPT Tasks. It's rolling out. But in the meantime, if you're looking for more AI tools like this, you can jump over to toolfinder.co and I look forward to helping you find more news out as time goes on. Thank you very much and we'll see you soon.